Unit 1. Initial value problems and applications. There will be many methods in Unit 1, but if you practice three methods, one is exact differential method, method of variation of parameters, orthogonal trajectories. Method of variation of parameters, orthogonal trajectories, there will be asked one time this means one time this. So you have to practice two methods perfectly. These are simple methods and easily understandable. In exact differential method, there will be five sub-methods. If we practice these three, five subtopics in exact differential method, easily you can score 5 marks. Compulsory, there will be a question regarding to exact differential method. If you see any previous question paper, there will be a question regarding to this topic. And also, 5 marks from this exact differential method and another 5 marks from method of variation of parameters or orthogonal trajectories. If you thorough about these three topics, easily you can pass in the subject. Next, Unit 2. Linear system of equations. As you know that matrix, as we studied in 10th class and intermediate, again there will be a continuation of the subject in mathematics 1. Method of finding rank by using echelon form. It will be easy and interesting. Next, Gauss elimination and Gauss-Jordan. These two methods are similar, but there will be a change of parameters and variables. So if you get on these three topics, you can pass or you can get easily scored 5 marks or 10 marks in this Unit 2. Then coming to Unit 3, eigenvalues, eigenvectors and quadratic forms. There will be compulsory 5 marks or 10 mark question regarding to Cayley-Hamilton theorem, which is easy and interesting. If you practice 2 or 3 times, you can get the method easily. One from this Cayley-Hamilton theorem and another from normal form to canonical form. Transformation from normal form to canonical form or vice versa, canonical form to normal form. And also at last for there will be attachment, finding index and signature method by using normal form to canonical form or canonical form to normal form. If you thorough about these three topics, you can score 10 marks easily from the Unit 3 subjects, from the Unit 3 chapter. Next, Unit 4, partial differentiation. In partial differentiation, there will be many methods regarding to differentiation. As many people feel difficult for differentiation, so go these 3-4 methods, maximum and minima functions. If you know the condition for maximum and if you know the condition for minima, then you can do any method regarding to this topic. Next, Jacobian functional dependence. There will be a formula for this method to find the solution. If you thorough about that formula, you can do any method and any problem regarding to this Jacobian. Taylor's and Maclaurin series, these two are similar, only one different. If you know that different, you can do that problem very well. They give you the condition and the question by using this. If you know the trick to find this method, you can do any method by using Taylor's and Maclaurin series. Lagrange's method, this is continuation of maximum and minima function. If you thorough about maximum and minima functions, you can do Lagrange's method easily. Then coming to Unit 5, first order partial differential equations. In this, there will be 4 or 5 total topics, but if you thorough about the standard type methods, in this consists of 3 methods. If you thorough about the 3 methods, you can get easily 10 marks from this 5th unit. So you can easily pass by following these methods. Thank you.